Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for another reaction. It is my Sunday, so we're going through an extended stream today. Hope you're all doing well out there, staying safe, staying connected, whatever day of the week it happens to be for you. We are doing predominantly special requests here, so we've had some Swiss cheese points requests, weekly reactions that go out to the two people that work on pulling all of your requests from my video titled Your Suggestion Here, putting them in a nice pretty format on an Excel spreadsheet for me. Then we've also got the daily throwback, and then our raffle winner coming up here. Just remember, if you do have a song that you want me to react to, you need to find my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Link to that video is down in the description below. You need to put your request as a comment in that video, not in a reaction video like this one. That won't make my list. You can also connect with me in other ways. You can see over here to my side. I would pay a particular attention to my to my Vimeo, as that's where I'm now moving any content that gets blocked. If you do enjoy the music that we're reacting to on my channel, please do what you can to support the artists. Links to the original videos are always down in the description below. Maybe pop over, drop a like on their video, subscribe to their channel, do what you can so they can continue to make the kind of music that we enjoy. This is a request by JessM81. This is her patron request for the month, Beyond the Black, Fairytale of Doom. Very apropos for the Halloween theme for the weekend. It's got a very macabre sort of a sound to it. I'm interested to hear what they do with the musicality of it. I have definitely become a fan of Beyond the Black. Jess has introduced me to them, and I've enjoyed everything that I've heard from them. Let's go ahead and dive on in. Beyond the Black, Fairytale of Doom. Let's get it.
Blinded by gold and blinded by diamonds, I let you chain me in silk. You told me lies, I drowned in your eyes and in all those castles you built.
I'm going to stop here just because I feel like it's a good pause place. We can kind of get in. We've got the lyrics on screen, so we don't need to like go back and go over. But it seems to me that the obvious concept of the lyrics here are a person that was maybe lured into a relationship by someone who had money and was lavishing the person with, you know, gold and silver and diamonds, whatever. And there's the line about being, being snared in the, I let you chain me in silk. And the silver and treasures and gold in the cages, nothing was quite as it seemed. When I realized you turned the key in and I saw your eyes full of greed, it was too late when I screamed. It definitely, like I said, It seems pretty apparent that this is about somebody that fell into a relationship maybe for the wrong reasons. And then once they got wrapped up in it, they realized what this person really was. And then they feel trapped in this person's ivory tower, per se. Really cool vocals going on by Jennifer. The original, the intro and then the first shift in the music had a very different kind of interesting sort of a thing going on. I'd have to actually back it up and probably I'll probably throw this on a playlist. I've thrown all of the Beyond the Black on my playlist, but I'd have to kind of listen to it again and see, you know, what it was going on there early on that gave me this kind of different vibe. Maybe from what I've usually heard from Beyond the Black, or maybe just kind of something different that they're doing melodically there. But so far, so good. I'm liking it. Let's go ahead and back it up just a smidge and we'll keep on going. Got that kind of militaristic. Yeah, I would say that I didn't pick up on that at first, but I think that Jess is right, that this does have more of that, symphonic metal sort of sound to it than maybe some of the other Beyond the Black. Lots of, you know, instrumental stuff going on in the mix there. We could hear some strings, maybe some horns even. But I liked how at the very end, the common theme or riff of the melody that had been going through the song, it progressed into kind of a darker feel. You know, in the beginning, she's definitely talking lyrically about how she's been trapped into this relationship. And it's more of the beginning of the song is more like the realization of what has happened and where she's gotten to. And in the end, it's more of the needing plea or the realization of just how dark and ugly this situation that they've become entrapped in is. So melodically it followed the kind of that feel in the story of the lyric and kind of gave that intense extra feeling at the end, which was very enjoyable. So yeah, another winner from Beyond the Black. Thanks, Jess. I hope you enjoyed that. YouTube, let me know what you thought down in the comments below. We'll be back for, I think, a couple more to finish the day out. So I hope to see you all for that. Everybody stay safe. Peace.